Kansas City home is destroyed by a fire. Investigators say a generator is to blame.
KMBC 9's Brenda Washington is back on that scene this morning. Brenda, good morning.
Good morning, Chris. Guys, I want to point out right on top of the roof there of this home that's been destroyed, you see that? That's furniture. That, according to the folks that live here, that's a lampstand. That's pretty much all that's left inside of this home, which was completely consumed by fire. It was 2 o'clock this morning. I want to show you real quickly, too. In the driveway, that truck, there was a generator next to that truck, which caused the fire. There's no power to this house. The power's been off for about a week. So the gentleman that lives here with his daughter and his 2 young grandchildren, ages 1 and 2, said that's why he had the generator to keep the power going, especially to a television. He was sleeping. He was not sleeping, I should say. His adult nephew and cousin, they were sleeping. The gentleman that lives here, he was awake. His daughter and grandkids, they were with other relatives. He saw the fire, tried to put it out, picked up the generator, throws it in the back of the truck, thinking he could put the fire out, but he could not. Fire continues spreading to the house. He gets his relatives out, so they are not hurt, but the family has lost everything. The Red Cross is now helping the family again, which also includes 2 children.